we wake up in the AM after DMs and the PM seen as recently deleted. Believed that he was cheating. Said she had to see it to believe it, though she previously peeped deceitful seeds that he was leaving on the screen. Said that she would leave him on the frequent, didn't wanna have kids for him to see him on the weekends. Expedia bookings when she wasn't looking, misleading this woman, he's creeping as she's cleaning and cooking for him. Leading her looking, led to checking his phone, left with a Roman charge for all the times he said he was home. She Greco-Romans with it, told her that you're never alone. I also told her my household will never be home. On a date with destiny to get wherever I'm going. On the road the same time, the end of her rope is approaching. Instead of fretting over what I'll never control, the metronome will set the tone. I'll know that everything's full. I know that Trizzy did this shit for the dogs. I just Sanskrit elixirs till it lifts me from the fog. My mental health isn't covered by insurance. I can't afford the better help, so I endure it. And getting well, I don't think that I can cure it. Just try to secure time with the people I find the purest. The people that I'm the surest about, I try to cherish, but my demerits make me think I'm not worthy of caring about. I'm scared I'm without a person that I could share with, just a bird's eye view of the mic like Robert Parrish. Chiefing until I expire, lighting fires by the sides of people that I admire the most. My heroes are my friends now, but friends back then are feeling let down and left out. Nah, if we slept on each other's couches, I'll never forget about you and everything I amount to.